Let us pray. Bountiful God, source of the greatest good of all of us, guide us in the right direction towards a better future for your creation. Help us to overcome our own limitations during this pandemic, and grant us steadfast love to look after each other. God of all creation, we thank you today for your gift of musicians. We know that every good and perfect gift comes from you. On this Easter day, Lord God, we ask that you bless and inspire those who sing and play instruments. May the music they offer be a source of tranquility to all and bring us together in our common cause to uplift each other. In the name of your beloved Son, our risen Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, we ask it. Amen. Thank you. Good evening. Welcome to all. Wherever you are, do feel the warmth of a happy Easter greeting emanating from St. Michael's Cathedral, Bridgetown, Barbados. I'm absolutely delighted to greet you on this occasion when the Nicholas Brancker Band presents UpLift, We're Better Together, from the cathedral. Here, through the centuries, generations have come to celebrate occasions of joy and to seek strength in times of fear and sorrow. Here, they have known the unity of a common identity as a nation and the meaning of a common purpose in the service of God and each other. Today, we rejoice in this heritage and welcome the opportunity to join in a collaborative spirit with some of the musical artists of the nation in a positive partnership. It is in that spirit that I welcome the contribution of Nicholas Brancker, his band, and other musicians in this Easter concert, with the expectation that it will be additional medicine for our era. Some of the artists in today's concert had their early exposure in the cathedral choir. It is my pleasure to welcome all the artists, whether this is familiar sacred space or whether it is new to you. God inspires the creative use of gifts of every kind. Music is certainly one of those, and we all have enjoyed it. Even if we can't carry a tune or play an instrument, we no doubt can reel off a list of songs that have evoked happy memories and raise our spirits as we have navigated our path through life. This concert, UpLift, We're Better Together, promises to create social bonding as it unites us in the universal language arranged by Nicholas in his own inimitable style. Welcome again, and happy Easter to all.
Good morning or evening, friends. Here's your friendly announcer. I've serious news to pass on to everybody.
What I'm about to say can mean the world's disaster, could change your joy and laughter to tears and pain.
Oh, what love's in need of love today.
Love today.
Don't delay. Send yours in right away.
Right away.
Breaking many hearts.
Many hearts.
Stop it, please. Before it's gone too far.
Too far.
Whoa.
And it will live freely, destroy everybody.
We all must take precautionary measures. If love and peace you treasure, then hear.
Don't delay.
One of the things that we love to do as a band is put influences together to mix things in a way that nobody has heard them before, in a way that we hope is interesting. The next two songs that you're going to hear are classical pieces that have been put together with two great Caribbean songs by great Caribbean composers in a way that I think is going to be interesting and that you will love. We are going to feature ourselves on the first one, and on the second one, we will invite Nikita Vaughn to play with us. Check it out.
B.
I say B.
A.
B A R.
B A R B.
B A R B A D O S.
Barbados.
Thank you. like to introduce to you Dr. Philip Ford, who is the organist at St. James Parish Church, who actually is a school colleague, compatriot of mine. We went to school together at Harrison College. And he also was the teacher at St. Michael's School of Darian Bailey, who is one of the keyboard players in our band. So it's actually a thrill and an honor to play with him in a church with a church organ for the first time with a string section as well. So this is really a beautiful experience for us, and hopefully it will be for you too. Thank you.
Humble, gifted, giving performer. We have had the opportunity to work with Alison Norville for years now, on and off. She does other things that are great, but we really enjoy working with her. She is a pleasure to work with, and her spirit is pure. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy Alison Norville.
Why
Greetings from?
Drumda.
I'm originally from?
Town.
We love you, Barbados.
Hello, Barbados. My name is Mark. I'm talking to you from Toronto, Ontario. I'm originally from St. James.
Greetings from Bangkok, Thailand. I'm Ayodele Marshall,
originally from Bush Hall, St. Michael.
Greetings from Brisbane, Australia. I'm Alexander Mills, originally from Maxwell, Deal Gardens, Christchurch.
Greetings from Germany. My name is Andrew Phillips, and I'm originally from Wilcox, Gibbons area.
Hey, Barbados. I'm Catania. I'm originally from St. Michael, but I'm sending you love today from Kingston, Jamaica.
Greetings from Connecticut. I'm originally from St. George, and we love you, Barbados. We can't wait to get together again, and we're all in this together.
The right to speak your mind out. That is my country to me. It is the air I breathe. I'm so proud to be born here. And the love and beauty that surrounds us, we share it day by day. Is my country to me, my country to me, is the children's laughter, and genuinely loving each other, that is my country to me. Beauty that surrounds us, we share it day by day, and that is my country to me. I will not look down, I will always keep my head up high, and share with pride and industry. And people will always respect what my will.
made some beautiful music together in the past, and we continue to do it, and we will always do it. Brothers in music we are. He also released a beautiful version of a song last year when he was making his tribute to the frontline workers, and we figured we could put that with one of his greats and give you something special. Check this out.
Yeah. blood rapid and fast. One undying bed needs a donor's blood. Does he request a certain class? No, but no, who am I just to wonder? Passing judgment and kicking fuss. Because death is a crucial part of life. When man returns to nothing but dust. So I wipe my tears and stand to fierce. Smiling on the glass and be dead. Cause when rich or poor convert back to dust, that dust texture remains the same. Thank you.
Is a funny place now. Those of us that have dependents feel very responsible for the world that we're going to leave for those dependents, whether they are children or children that depend upon us that are not necessarily ours. So I thought that it'd be kind of good to sing us to have a song that is about trying to change the world, trying to feel like wishing that the world could be different, that you can do it, that you can change it. So I invited JJ Poulter to come and sing Change the World with us. JJ?
If I could reach the stars, I'd pour one down for you, shining on my heart, so you could see the truth. Then there's the life inside, is everything it seems. But for now I find it's only in my dreams. I can change the world. I would be the sunlight in your universe. You would think our love was really something good. Baby, if I could change if I could be king, leaving for a day, I'd take you as my queen. I'd have it no other way. And our love would rule this kingdom we have made. Till then I'd be the fool, wishing for the day I can change the world. I would be the sunlight in your universe.
rehearsals are always fun and engaging, and the music is always inspiring and different and Caribbean, which is something that means a lot to me. He asked me to do a popular inspirational song, and I'm trying not to overthink things, and the first thing that came to my mind was Rise Up by Andra Day, because it's so simple and the message is so clear that it just resonated with me. And the way that the band is putting their spin on it is just something that people are not going to expect, and something that just made it even better. I think it's something good to come to the people of Barbados right now at Easter time, because, you know, Easter sometimes for some people is a sad time. But we got to remember that it's end with a happy time. And music is something that also brings happiness to the heart and the home. So just definitely looking forward to it.
Broken down and tired, living life on a merry-go-round, and you can't find the fighter, but I see it in you, so we gonna walk it out and move mountains. We gonna walk it out and move mountains.
Thank you. Have you ever thought about the amount of skill it takes for someone to be able to make you feel the same way about something as they do? It is the treasure that is hidden, that comes unbidden to you through their words or notes or moves. An artist is the architect of your emotions. So respect and credit due to the people who, through everything, kept us floating.
To forget that my grandmother was born right here, so all right, I see I shall go. You tell me to forget, it is there I want my children to grow. All right, I say I shall go. But I hope you understand how I feel about Edmonton, my homeland, my homeland, my. My Edmonton. look at what you've done to Emma Town.
Where in the body do you find art, if not in the heartbeat? Does it not start at birth from the very first breath that we breathe? Is it not the cadence in our chest? Is it not the very best of us just waiting to be? Where in the body do you find culture, if not in your backbone? If not forged by experience and locally grown, is it not the steel that straightens our spines and broadens our backs to stop them breaking? Where in the body do you find love? If not everywhere, if not anywhere, you search for it.
Thank you. concert is finally here. We all got the call from Nicholas, and if you know Nicholas, you better pick up the phone. If you call, you come to act. You gotta come to expect inspiration and amazing arrangements. I mean, the musicians sound so good, and you're gonna hear all your favorites. I definitely did, and that's just from the rehearsals. And the song that I am doing is called Still Arrives, and me and this song go way back. It always had a special place in my heart. I could sing it in my sleep, and the words, the lyrics mean more to me now than they ever did. And I'm sure it will for you too, especially when moms and dads out there working hard and pushing through for our kids in online school and all the changes we're embracing and still pushing through, because they're who we do it for. So I want to dedicate my song to all the parents out there. You got this. Good job. And still, I rest. Here's the lyrics.
But I'm not broken, wounded, but time will heal. But he yet still I.
Coming together as a people, trying to move forward, trying to be, you know, resilient, but also striving and trying to reach higher heights. So I was thinking that Excellence in Life would be a great song for us to do. We could mix that in with the other thing.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah. I think it would be a perfect song for the occasion. Really, the pandemic has caused us to take a closer look at ourselves. So I believe that the song would actually be perfect for the occasion.
Right.
Because life is about inspiring people around you and not just about your own personal achievement.
Right.
So I think that to strive for excellence really is what every individual should be looking for.
Right.
And it's an ongoing thing.
Correct. So like,
I'm the setting. When that day is done, a sense of praise is here. I know it's a privilege, yeah, to be alive. You know why? You know why? Worries are not this something, but I come king of the blessing. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Every day is thanksgiving, for every day I am living. Hallelujah! Hallelujah. Come on, everybody, come on! I want to give praise with me, hand raised, singing hallelujah.
Hallelujah!
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 I want to give praise with me, hand raised, singing hallelujah.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! Give one on high, my eyes to the sky, where my praises go. I will always show I'm thankful for life,
life.
For life,
life,
for life. Oh yeah! Come on!
Halle, 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 hallelujah! Hallelujah!
All the pleasure and enjoyment, every moment. Disappointment. When heartache and sadness come, I send some praises, yeah. I know it's a privilege, yeah, to be alive. Oh yeah. Worries are not discounting, but I come sing every blessing. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I want to keep praise with me, hand raised, singing hallelujah.
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 We have had a ball bringing this to you. It has been an extremely difficult experience because of how much we had to do to make it happen in such a short space of time. But it has been a really enjoyable experience. We all feel motivated and inspired and loved as a result of it. And I hope that you all feel the same way. It is a time when we need to be together. We need to help one another. Hopefully this music has made you feel proud of yourself, proud of us, proud of everybody. I'd like to thank the cathedral for letting us use the space because the environs were phenomenal. I want, in closing, to play one more song. We want to do one more song. And I think it is fitting for us to finish with a tribute to the frontline workers who have done way beyond what is required of them or even expected of them in the last year and a half. We admire, love, and thank you all. And we're sending you home. Well, you're home already, but we're still sending you home with this tune. Thank you.
confident.
Barbados!
Proud.
I love Barbados.
I love you, Barbados.
Love Barbados.
Love Barbados.
Love Barbados.
Love Barbados.
Yeah.
Love Barbados.
Yeah.
Love Barbados.